This photo, this story going viral today.
Indeed, Jewish soccer player Nadav Muniz and Muslim player Firas Abouakel, both from the Bnei Sakhnin football club, a club known for having Jewish and Muslim players from the lower Galilee town of Sakhnin. And well, as we can see, there's no locker room talk, there's locker room prayer. As we can see in the pictures, and it's gone completely viral. People are praising the team as well. In 2010, director Christopher Brown released a documentary about Bnei Sakhnin called After the Cup, Sons of Sakhnin United. Let's have a look at this documentary, which was critically acclaimed.
We have a chance to show to everybody how people can live together. We're going to take the chance.
You know, this is history for Sakhnin, and I hope this is like a beginning of peace.
It was a surprise for everyone. If we don't survive, it's finished.
Without Sakhnin, I think we have nothing in our country to give a push to good relationship between the Jewish and the Arabic.
In our team, we are together, we are family, and we...
And this documentary about the Sakhnin team from a few years ago won a lot of acclaim around the world. But really, that story of this team having both Muslim and Jewish players play together and pray together is renewed again because of that photo. I mean, you can see, I guess that's the locker room. I mean, players involved in different prayers from different religions side by side, just doing their thing,
indeed,
peacefully.
Reminiscent also, we can say, blue-collar relationships as well, which we can experience in many mixed cities like Lod, Ramle, even here in Jaffa, where working-class people get together. And sometimes you can see people praying at the same time, you know, different religions, coexistence.